Morning. Detectives arrest a man for shooting outside a Ruskin convenience store. Detectives say late last night, Derrick Gilghrest shot a man sitting in a car at Fat Boys convenience store on Tamiami Trail near 7th Avenue. The victim was hit once in the back and is now in critical condition. Detectives arrested Gilghrest at a nearby home.